Hey there, Chris here is on my channel, and today is July 28, 2023. I am here in Florida for, I'm going to be back in New York on Tuesday. So once again, it's time for another demonstration video. This is what I just received off eBay, and I just got home from visiting my brother. And here's something I just found today. This is a 2012 My Little Pony MP3 microphone, and it's got all the characters included. It's got My Little Pony logo, Pinkie Pie, Spike, Rarity, Twilight Sparkle, Rainbow Dash, and Fluttershy. And you see what's on the side. And it's got the, if you look it up there, it says here, if you pause right now, this device complies with part F15, blah, 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 blah. And of course, and here's all the information. And here's the back. It shows the information. It says copyright 2012 Hasbro. 1-888 Top Toys, KIDdesigns.com, made in China. And what's inside, it has two AAA batteries. And it has a speaker at the bottom. And here's your microphone on the top. And it is a switch for the, and here is the switch for both the music mode or the MP3 mode. So it's got the long buttons is for the talk, where you can hear testing. Oh yeah, testing. This is a test of a My Little Pony microphone. Yeah, this is where you can speak. And here's a button to press, like this. And yes, I'll have to do that some later in the video, but let's turn the song on. First, it's got two songs on here, but when you turn this machine on, it plays like this. So let's see how this thing goes. Let's see if I can do a little test on this MP3 microphone, My Little Pony microphone. So first up is the opening theme from all 9 seasons of the show. And there it is. That's actually Pinkie Pie, voiced by Andrea Liebman. Yes, this is where she talks. So let's hear another one. This is a song called Cupcakes from the episode called The Cutie. Yep, the light just blinks. And yes, as I said, Cupcakes is from Call of the Cutie. It's a very short song, but anyways. So it has that cord. It has a cord storage. This one has a cord storage where you can plug it into your existing device, such as an MP3 player, a cassette recorder, a record player, a reel-to-reel tape recorder, or a CD player, or a Bluetooth device. Yeah, I'm not leaving yet, so we're in the middle of the video right now. Okay, let's see if I can take this Bluetooth out of here. Let's plug this in. So, let's see if I can... Alright. And here it is. I installed the Bluetooth device. All you need to do is switch to MP3 mode. And turn on your Bluetooth on. And let's see if I can hit the button.
Connect your MP3 player.
And that's where it says, connect your MP3 player or a existing device. So let's put a YouTube video in here. And yeah, I'm gonna show you some. Yeah, as I mentioned, Tony Bennett has died. We're gonna do is, let's see if I can play a little Tony Bennett song for you. It's actually called Love is a Thing. Or how about, we're just gonna play Living Together, Growing Together. So let's see if I can test this out. So yes, as we mentioned in the last video, Tony Bennett has died at 96 years old. So let's see how this thing goes. Let's turn the volume way up and see how this thing works. Well, there you go. Let's see how long is the copyright police just hits. This is actually, that was Tony Bennett's Living Together, Growing Together. And it's got that long, like I said, it's got a long cord. You can connect it to any device you want. Like I said, you can connect it to a record player, CD player, cassette recorder, reel-to-reel tape recorder, or anything. Like I mentioned, unlike the previous video I did on the MLP MP3 Ponyville Boombox, which I just actually want to test it out and see if it's... Bye-bye! Oh yeah, that's Pinkie Pie was saying, so don't, we're not leaving yet, so... Let's see if this thing should hold. So this next one I'm going to be doing is connect to this one. All right, now the thing is on. Just plug into your MP3 player like this. And what I'm playing right now is Sexy Eyes. You can follow along with the lyrics. You have to do this. You can use it with your karaoke. And this is how you push the button. You have to activate. And this is how this thing goes. So, pardon me. I was sitting all alone, watching people getting off with each other. They were kissing across the floor, turning movements back and forth. We were lovers. One more lonely night for me. I looked up what I did see. Sexy eyes moving across the floor, couldn't find no more. Sexy eyes. Sexy eyes. Getting down with you, wanting to move with you. Sexy eyes. And there it is. So that's how I can sing along with it. So I apologize for the camera. So I just wanted to let you all to make sure. This is I'm using a Living Strings album called Mellow Hits for the 80s from 1979. Well, yeah, kids want to sing along with this. Yep. This is lack of volume control, but unfortunately, this MP3 microphone does not include a volume control. Unlike the MP3 Ponyville Boombox, this has a volume control, but this one does not have a volume control. And you can see the lights are flashing while it plays music. See? This is how you have to speak to the microphone now. You can also talk while you can make your announcements here. So, there you have it. Yep, this is not one of the microphones that I do not recommend this at all, because just for if you're a casual MLP fan, just give it a shot. So for your MP3, unlike that, it features a time limit. It runs about like 5 minutes, 6 minutes long. When this happens, it automatically shuts off by itself. So I think that's like the same thing, the same issue that happened with the Ponyville Boombox. But I just think this is not one of the better microphones. This is due to lack of volume. It's got that tiny little speaker, but it does not. I just say I don't recommend using this microphone. It's not the best one, but yes, if you're into these My Little Pony collectible, if you're a collectible, but just be aware that don't waste your time on this. So that's all you get for this demonstration. So anyways, that's all I have to say about that. But this is one I'm not going to be keeping this anymore. I'm going to give this to my niece. I also have other MLP stuff, since I'm going to give those away to the other ones. Since I have one in New York, since I did the last video, I did the karaoke machine, CD player, all in one, and of course the Ponyville Boombox, which I'm going to give this to my niece. This is why I'm not going to be keeping this anymore. So there you go. KIDdesigns made this. And both this one and the Ponyville Boombox back in 2012. This was during the show's second season of My Little Pony Friendship is Magic. And of course, yeah, this is not really interesting. This is not really delicate for this microphone, but like I said, I don't recommend it at all. So anyways, that's all I have to say. Bye-bye. Yeah, you go bye-bye here. So I'm not leaving. So anyways, that's all we have for now. All right. And that's it. If you enjoyed this video, just leave a comment below, like, subscribe to his channel. And of course, this is going to be the last of the MLP stuff for right now. After this, I'm not going to be collecting all MLP stuff anymore, because anyways, I'm tired of buying MLP stuff. So I know the show was good, but the item, nah, I'll pass it on. So I'll have to give those to my niece, along with these items that I'm going to give that for Christmas, because only a few months from now. So I'm going to put this back where it is. My parents told me I have to save this for when I'm going to give that to my niece. So anyways, that's it. So until the next video, I'm going back to New York on Tuesday. I'm going to show you the rest of my Tony Bennett collection video that I last showed you. So anyways, that's it. That's all I can say. You know, I'm done with MLP items, but I'm going back to getting some Looney Tunes or vinyl records or anything. So talk to you again later. As Pinkie Pie once said, we'll say it to Pinkie Pie, say it with me.
Bye-bye.
Thank you. And I forgot one thing before I go. I'm going to show you just the packaging that I haven't showed you. And here's that My Little Pony thing. It has the logo on the front. It's got the microphone. Try me. Connect your MP3 player. Two built-in songs and flashing lights. Musical MP3 microphone. Pinkie Pie on the front. And the back even has the following. It's got still the logo. And as you can see, it says here, get the party started and sing along to the built-in songs or plug into your own tunes with the real working microphone. Your voice will amplify all across Ponyville. And you get this one. It says, sing along with two fun pony songs or connect your MP3 player. It's got all the main six characters in here. Sparkling flashing lights. And it says, cord stores inside the mic when not in use. Cord length longer than shown. MP3 player not included. Pinkie Pie on the back. Friendship is magic. See more at, yeah, there's your URL. And there's your copyright information. Hasbro, KIDdesigns, Hub, now known as Discovery Family. It's got all the information on here. And it's got all the content. Consumer information. Age grade 3 and over. Requires 2 AAA batteries and a warranty and product. KIDdesigns, Rahway, New Jersey. Yeah, you can see KIDdesigns is still around and exists today, but this thing is not even available on their website. This is actually, it's no longer available on their website, but KIDdesigns.com. They used to sell these stuff, but it, like I said, yeah, these were no longer available online or at the store. They used to sell those at Toys R Us or anything like that. So, yeah, anyways, you get the idea.